the Butcher and the Great Mephisto has joined me here. As I understand it, you, sir, are now the manager of Abdullah.
Yes, I have taken over all the managerial contracts of Abdullah the Butcher. But I would like to take just a moment to properly introduce myself. My name is Fawzi Habib Maher, better known the world over as the Great Mephisto. Now, the man that I am managing now, one of the men I should say, is one of the most renowned, one of the most outstanding wrestlers in the world today, known as Abdullah the Butcher. This man is 346 pounds of mental and muscular coordination. This man is a human destruction machine. The Arab sands will turn green with grass before this man, under my management, will go without acquiring. And this is a promise that I'm going to make, and Mephisto doesn't make any promises that he can't back up. The Arab sands will turn green with grass if this man doesn't become the next world heavyweight wrestling champion. He is the greatest attraction. And you know, I would like to say, and this goes without verification, this man right here is one of the most misunderstood men in wrestling. But next to my homeland, Saudi Arabia, such a country called Sudan, I understand the temperament of these people. I speak the language of this man. I can control this man.
The Great Mephisto, who now manages Abdullah the Butcher, and of course, anytime Abdullah the Butcher is in that squared circle, his opponent is in for a lot of trouble. Abdullah the Butcher, a man who appears to be almost impervious to pain, a man who has nothing in his mind at all but to destroy and destruct his opponent as quickly as possible in the ring. He metes out a lot of punishment to a lot of people.
As myself, it hasn't been that long. You people know who I am. But more important, standing beside me is the all-Asian champion and the greatest attraction in professional wrestling today. I want to issue fair warning to the wrestling fans and the wrestlers in particular that I am preparing an onslaught into this area. You people may not like me, but you have to admit that what I tell you, and you are about to see something more devastating than anything that you have ever seen in the past. And I will go so far as to say something more devastating than anything. And if there's the slightest doubt in your mind or anyone else's, I want you to focus your eyes on the television screen, which you are about to see the greatest attraction in professional wrestling today. The Lion Man from the Sudan, remember the name, Abdullah the Butcher. The Butcher, the Butcher.